Rob. This will be a tough race. We're aiming to be in the top 17. 13th place. Rolling start, get ready. Follow car number 17 in the left column.
Hey guys, Rob here. So we're in the sports car challenge. We're driving a Mercedes AMG GT4. We're at Hockenheimring Grand Prix Circuit. I'm not very good at this track, but I am learning it. So let's get on with it.
Race car speed is 50 miles per hour.
And if you're new here, I'd like to ask you to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit the notification bell, drop a comment down below, and I hope you enjoy this video.
Catch up to car number 17.
And if you're into any type of sim racing, doesn't matter what the game of choice or sim of choice is, join our Discord. Link is in the description.
You need to close the gap to the guy ahead. Go, go, go.
Right side.
Yellow flag.
Clear right. Right side. Clear right. You're clear. Right side. Still there. Three wide, you're on the left. Right side, three wide, two right. Car right. Clear right.
Okay, Rob, the next car is Tony, car number 20. C license, and their rating is 1.1.
Far left, hold your line, clear left, left side, keep it steady, clear left. Car left.
There's an incident, turn 15.
Car left.
Incident in, turn 13. It looks like Frank.
Still there. Clear left.
Yellow flag. There's an incident in. Sud curve. You think it might be Legende.
Left side, clear to the left. On your left, clear left. On your left, clear on the left.
The guy in front is Legende, car number 15. C license, and their rating is 1.3. Thank you. Alright, Rob. Don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. Relax, focus, keep it smooth. B9. Sector 1 is 2.0, off the pace.
With this guy behind me bumping me a couple of times already, I was paying too much attention to him going into Mercedes, and I went too deep into the corner, which allowed him to get really close to me again. But my pace at this track isn't the greatest here. I actually went too far to the left, and I thought I was going to get an off track. He bumped me.
Clear to the left.
And I'm just letting him by. I'm not going to fight with him. There's no point.
Come on, Rob. Don't panic. We'll get him back. The car in front of us is Sergey. Car number 8, C license, and their rating is 1.6.
Haha, Aston.
Mark is gaining on you. The gap is now 0.32.
way to keep an eye out on redrawing, man. Appreciate that.
That actually sounded sincere, like it really happened.
Yeah, you spun off and then spun off the track and just saw me coming and stopped. I was like, damn, I was getting worried.
Humanity is back on track.
It can be at times.
Okay, Rob. There's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag.
On your left. Three wide, you're on the right. Clear left.
15 minutes left. We're halfway home. We're okay on fuel. There's an incident in Spitzkehr hairpin. Looks like it's Stefan. Car right, clear to the right. Position. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Bad luck, mate.
Alright, so was on the brakes too hard, hit 100% brake pressure, went into ABS lockup, I'm sure, and just basically turned in too deep into the corner. Gave him the position, is what it is. I mean, I struggle with that hairpin anyway.
We're taking it easy.
Okay, Rob, the next car is Cousins, car number 14. C license, and their rating is 1.4. There's an incident in Sachs. It looks like Frank. The gap to Cousins ahead is increasing. It's now 1.0 seconds. P11. What's going on, mate? Come on, get your act together. Your fuel left. Thank you. gap to Cousins ahead is increasing. It's now 2.8 seconds. Thurston, it's getting closer. The gap's now 2.4 seconds. Quicker than you entering Sachs. Calvert, car number 12. He's leading the race.
Where the hell was he going?
Blue flag. Okay, Rob. There's a faster car approaching.
Piotr, you're slow. Nice fight. Bad fight, Piotr.
On your right. Clear right.
Ну, по факту, плохой мув.
All the F1 sprint races right now? Lando's still leading?
No spoilers.
Yeah, I gotta report it, guys. Come on.
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty.
All I have to do is leave it and get the pole.
Come on, Rob. Don't let him get away. The class leader from a faster class is behind. Blue flag. 5 minutes remaining. 5 minutes left. Nice and smooth with that throttle. Keep it balanced.
Right side. Clear to the right.
Guy in front is Thurston, car number 25. C license. The captain. Thank you.
Oh, you didn't have to, man. I was looking forward to that battle. Appreciate it.
That's cool, man. You're way faster than I am.
Mark, please, don't talk track. I don't fight to you, you faster.
P13. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Oh no, I just can't hear you. The gap to Frank ahead is increasing. It's now 1.8. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. There's a faster car approaching. Incident in Spitzcare hairpin. We think it might be Frank.
And that is why sometimes it doesn't pay to fight with people passing you.
The car just ahead is Cousins.
Pass.
Car number 14. C license. And their rating is 1.4.
And you just get the spots.
Car right. Clear. Clear to the right.
Got the fancy.
P11. White flag, last lap.
Bad move, Julian. Bad move.
Okay, Rob. There's a faster car approaching.
Good race, guys. Clean. Nice.
Blue flag.
Yeah, not bad. I'm pretty impressed with the GTs with most of them.
Right side. Clear to the right.
P11. Okay, it's over. Good drive.
Mark, nice run.
Thank you. It might be.